Protests erupted in UP's Gorakhpur on Thursday against the mutilation of two Indian soldiers by the Pakistani army. The protesters demanded for strict action against Pakistan for their inhuman move. The outraged agitators were seen burning Pakistan Prime Minister Nawaz Sharif's effigy and raising anti-Pakistan slogans. An Indian Army personnel and a BSF head constable lost their lives in the ceasefire violation by Pakistan 3 days back.